Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Garage Reviews. I am Raghu Gupta and this is a new video series for Garage Reviews because we are going to be testing out loads and loads of different accessories. So the first accessory that I have with me today is an anti-fog film for your ORVMs. Now, one of the worst things about rainy seasons has to do with the ORVMs fogging up and water beads forming on them while driving the car in the rain. And so theoretically, what I have seen on Amazon, this film is supposed to prevent that. So we're gonna see in this video if that actually is the case or not. First off, let's unbox this thing. I got it from Amazon. I'll link down the exact thing in the description of this video if you want to buy this as well. Otherwise, there are like thousands of different other kind of products on Amazon or Flipkart, whichever you want to buy it through, but I will link down this exact one in the description down below. But anyways, once you unbox this thing, there's only this one packet in which we get two films, and then we have this thing which you also get with a screen protector, I would say, when you install it on your phone. There are wet wipes and dry wipes along with a small little card to apply it. So let's see how it goes. I have never been good in terms of installing screen protectors on my phone. Let's see how this film goes. Alright, so going against all rules of applying any product, I'm actually going to read the instructions this time. Step one is to clean the surface of the glass with clean water that I have over here and then dust it off with a dust-free cloth, and the cloth is inside this pouch. So let's get it. Alright, step one done. Step two is to clean the mirror surface, which we already have done, and then we have to apply a generous amount of water on the mirror surface. So we can do that. As simple as that. Tear the product's number one film and reveal the face with the adhesive glue. Alright, so this, I guess, is the first film. And we have to tear off the first portion over here. Quite simple. I'm gonna try to apply it as middle as I possibly can. I think that's good enough. So I think that's pretty much exactly where we want it. And all we have to do is this. Seems pretty easy till now. And then the last thing is to gently reveal the upper layer of the protection. Alright, so the application process, as you can see, was pretty easy. I mean, if I'm able to do it, I'm very sure that you guys will be able to do it as well. But now comes the actual test. Is this thing actually working or not? So let's see that now. So what I'm gonna do is this. And would you look at that? I think it works pretty well. I'm actually very surprised by how good this thing is working. You can see all the water droplets on the exterior of the ORVM, but where the film actually is installed, there is no water. You can see that again as well. This thing actually works surprisingly well. Honestly, I was not expecting this. For comparison, this is what happens when water droplets fall on a normal ORVM. So you can see how all of them have stuck to the ORVM surface, and it makes looking behind you very, very difficult. Alright, so not gonna lie, I actually am very surprised the way this works. It works really, really good. And from my side, it's a big thumbs up because for what I paid for this, it's around 230 rupees, which comes around, I don't know, around $4, which is completely worth it. I absolutely love the way this thing works. Once again, a link to this exact product in the description down below. So anyways, that's all for this video, guys. If you did like this video, please give us a thumbs up. Comment down below what you think about this video. Share this video as much as you can. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel because we definitely will be bringing more such accessory videos just like this, which will help you out in the long run. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.